Good morning. I could see you through that window on that motorhome down there.
Any chest pains?
No, I feel fine. Hey, what's wrong?
You know what's wrong? Your father is suing the doctor who saved your life for $2 million.
Oh, no. PK would never do that.
You didn't know about it?
No. I swear I didn't. You're doubting me. How can you do that? That's like doubting your own daughter.
You're not my daughter, Amy.
But I could be. Didn't you ask me the other day if I was available? Well, I'm available.
Amy, listen.
I can move in with you right now. Cook all your meals. I make terrific sandwiches. You like peanut butter? Salami. I could even make egg sandwiches.
Amy, would you shut up and listen to me for a minute? I'm honestly, truly, genuinely fond of you. You're bright, and you're sensitive, and you're a beautiful young lady. But no matter what I think of you, I could never love you the way your real father does.
PK, are you kidding? Does he know about loving? He goes around suing people.
All right, he has his faults. But sometimes you have to try to overlook...
What are you sticking up for him for? You his friend or something? If you're his friend, you're not mine.
Amy... Amy, I don't want you to think...
Get